listen, I just want you to know, we decided to get another Rottweiler from the same breeder. You know, we out here walking. Megan's out here arguing with the kids. But I just wanted y'all to know, we got another Rottweiler. She'll be probably born by the end of the year. Because the guy had a litter, but they didn't make it. So, yeah. I'm going to get it from the same dude that I got him from. Because this man is...
I wish you could just see him, like, close up, man. He's something else. Megan, why are you arguing with those kids?
Why are you arguing with those kids? She's out here.
She's got a bottle of juice and just things that are not necessary right now.
You know. The Celtics, babe, check the Celtics in
Miami score. I want to see Jimmy Buckets. What's up, man? I was just telling everybody, I mean, I ordered another female for him. Because, yeah, I don't know. I just wanted another one. Look how big this dude is, bro. You just out here. Chilling.
What'd you say? Who's 49? Who's 55?
Celtics.
I'm just saying, hey, listen.
Who y'all got? Who y'all got? We just walking out here. You know.
Enjoying nature. Doing our own thing. What's up, man?
Man, I got 15 other ones if you want to see them. I got Bullies, Rottweilers, and Frenchies, baby. I live on, what's that road right here?
Weldon.
The fourth house. You'll just see a lot of dog cages. Yeah, man. It depends on the breeding, you know. And with these ones, though, I haven't done nothing. But mostly right now what I'm established with is the Bullies. You know what I mean? So just come check it out. You guys have a good day. Yeah, so you see, this guy over here is now getting in his man body, and I'm excited.
So what's the score again, Megan? Check the score, man.
So Megan, are you getting the dog? Megan, are you getting the dog?
No.
No? Not at all? I heard you're making a wedding cake. When is this wedding cake? Are you gonna make a video?
Oh, that'll be determined.
Are you gonna record the ceremony?
I will speak of my
endeavors?
Yes.
Hey, because people are just, hey, Megan, look where you're going.
Well, she is.
I told you get the right leash.
She doesn't want to listen to me. Because that leash is weird. You're weird.
What? Wow.
You see it?
Yeah. That's what I said. Wow. What? Yeah. Megan.
Okay, we know it looks like a wee wee. Hold on. Hold on. Why is she not getting her dog? Come on. Is that the one, the neighbor's one?
Yeah.
This neighbor has the nicest house I think out here. Look at it. It's weird, over there is the trailers, and then when you jump over here, it's the houses. It's so weird. Yeah, we getting another puppy, baby. Another Rottweiler at the end of the year. We just wait. We're going to wait for it to get born. The one we had before, they all died because of Parvo. So it's going to be from the dude who we got him from. How y'all doing? It's a Sunday. What y'all up to? Yo, look at this man's house. He's got cows. He's got, man, land. Look, it goes all the way back up there. Back all the way out there. Look at all those cars, man. Some people are blessed, man. This is what we strive for. Hi, Megan. We left the kids at the house. The kids are arguing at the house for no reason. Oh, they want to show off the dogs. Why do they always do that? He's this nigga right here. He always does that. Watch, guys. He always. Hey, Miguel.
Let's go. Come on. So we out here.
Just taking a walk, man. I've just been putting more lives, because I done told you I'm in the point where I'm like quitting YouTube or staying. I've been making other videos, but right now I'm just chilling.
So Megan has a wedding cake to do. When is the wedding, babe?
Soon. I will let you know.
Ah. We need one of those Andersons. Zona Nation. With just dogs on it. That would be great, right, guys? We should get palm trees, too. You don't like palm trees? Look at this house, bro. Look at this nice house. Man, I want to get one of those and put Zulu Nation. Ooh, the weather's nice. We just walking, strolling,
taking Vigetti out. Hey, thanks for the like, man.
Hope you're having a great Sunday. You know, babe, she's not used to walking. Look, she's like, I'm tired. Well, she needs to stop pulling like she's some bully. Hey, boss, how you doing? Are you gonna catch it? Are you gonna catch it? Oh, okay. You have a good day, sir.
You know, everybody out here got cows.
We're getting goats and sheep, right, babe? Goats and sheep? We're gonna get goats and sheep. I got some trees I'm gonna put there, but I gotta plant them. We got a lot of things, man. Living out here is pretty fun. And it's a lot of work. Today I went for my first day of boxing. It's dope. Let her pee. It was pretty fun. I was tired though. Look at these guys. Let her pee.
Come on.
Sheesh, you were holding it, huh, girl? I was holding that pee. Man. Whew. Yeah, but, yeah, we're going to get another one. Another one of these. She's lazy, Megan. You lazy. Man, how are you guys doing? Celtics? Hey, babe, check the game. The Celtics game. Score.
Celtics 90
and Butler 40.
Celtics 58.
Oh, okay.
At least they're not getting wiped. We're going to see who's going to win this one. Man, who's the one watching? Hey, you a true one. Hey, whoever's watching, there's one person who's been just watching. What up, Top Praise? I Pits, man. Nothing much, just walking these dogs and telling everybody I was getting a female Rottie, but the puppies all died. They didn't make it, man. So I'm gonna have to wait till the end of the year. I'm gonna get it from the same dude who got me this dog. And look at him, bro. He's just a year and he's not even filled in yet. This is just him, just a young boy. You know, a dog takes 3 years. Watch him in 3 years, bro. He's a big boy. And he ain't scared, bro. I like that he's not scared, bro. You know what I'm saying? He's calm. He's not really like, he waits for me to be like, Miguel, hey, stop. You know what I'm saying? He lets me control him. Like, he doesn't pull too crazy. He doesn't do nothing. And this is what I told you. These dogs all bark at night. And then they'll say, oh, your dogs are barking. Look, every house we've seen.
Every house we've seen
has a dog. But, you know, it's us. We're doing this. You know, babe, it's our dogs going crazy. When it's, you know, even this dude's dogs, these dogs will go to other people's houses in their yard, like inside the yard. And he said, oh, but my dogs can be controlled, right? I like these dogs. Hey, somebody tell me what kind of dogs it is. Hey, Tony Pretty Eyes Pitts, what kind of dogs is this? Look, guys, I don't know what dogs is, but they look like monsters, man. They look super protective. Watch, hold on. Let me get over. You see how it echoes? They'll say it's my dogs. You see that? It's my dogs, though. But look, what kind of dogs are these? Somebody tell me what kind of dogs are these. What kind of dogs are these, man? Anybody know? These are big dogs. The video does them no justice. What kind of dogs are those?
Healthy, man.
Pyrenees, what? Great Pyrenees, babe. Look up a picture of Great Pyrenees. And they're guard dogs, because even in the thing, it says, watch out for guard dogs. They'll murder you. This is the female. She's small. Man, the male's over there. It's, whoever said Pyrenees, what is it? Yeah, Tony Pretty Eyed Pitts. That's what you got it right. See, man, I'm still learning. I don't even know these dogs.
What happened? If she gonna
live out here, she gotta be able to, you know what I'm saying, do what gotta do. But it's funny, I was just saying to my wife, the other side is like trailers and all that, and then you come here, it's just houses. Livestock guardians, you said they're mostly here. The first time I came here, this house was the house that was, what's it called, babe? The maps, Google Maps brought me here, and I saw this house. I was like, heck no, I'm not buying this. And you know, I left, and 3 days later, nobody still got that house. And I got lucky, huh? We got lucky, you know? My neighbors here, they moved out. They don't live there. Snowbirds, where they come for 3 months, leave for 3 months. My neighbors over there, this. Yeah, but we just walk into the house now. Do you still want to walk that way? Why not?
Whatever.
What's up?
Thanks for the light, guys. Thanks for the light.
What?
You know.
No, I'm going to make dinner right now.
What did she say?
Chick-fil-A.
These
Chick-fil-A
kids.
Tony Pretty Eyes Pitts. My kids are spoiled, G. Like, there was times when I was young, we eat milk and bread. Like, come on, Chick-fil-A. I'm on the phone. Speak to my assistants. Yeah, but this, man, this is the property I wish I could have got right here. They own it all the way to there. And, you know, those horses over there, that's a, they call it a workshop. You know, it's, but now there's these three houses. When I first moved in, these one, two, three weren't there. Now they're there.
Holy, Megan Belize.
Megan Belize. What do you want to tell your followers, Megan?
Man. Yeah, Tony Pretty Eyed Pitts, a big ranch, bro.
I want something saucy. Like, this is just the beginning, bro. We're going to expand as time goes on. And we just got some great news for February, right, babe? But we're not going to tell you people yet. Because every time we reveal something, it goes wrong, bro. And I'll say that. That's the only thing I hate about YouTube now. Every time, like, if I go, oh, I'm gonna get this puppy, like I said, I was gonna get the Rottweilers, they all died. Bam, just died. You know, the guy gave him the powerful stuff, everything, they just died. This is, I'm telling you, see, this house looks so simple. Go inside, bro, everything's magnificent. Wood, it's all handmade, it's marvelous in there. It's my neighbor Sherry, she's pretty cool.
She's a snowbird too, but this is what I'm looking for.
Look at that, she, all of this is theirs. Nobody can tell them nothing. Nobody can tell them nothing. You know. But we're almost home. I just have a basic, simple house. But we love it, right, babe? Oh, hold on. I love it. I said I love it too. You love it. I love it. But you know what I'm saying, you guys?
Hey, man.
Yeah. I've noticed, Tony, pretty ad. It's like every time I tell people, hey, I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that. And so now me and Megan make moves and then reveal it. Like, sometimes now we decided we might wait a month later. We did something a month ago and don't let people know. Today I talked about my Rottweilers providing them and they almost got poisoned. Right, babe? As soon as I did it, bro. As soon as there's always something that happens. Always, man. The other day we talked about watching something and what happened, babe? What happened? As soon as I said it. My eyes started doing what?
Watering.
Yeah, my eyes started watering. So you can't be telling people. And you know, that's an old African proverb. You can't be telling people. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, stuff like that. You feel me? Look at that sauce. Yes, truck, bro. Sauce. That's my favorite. Sauce. And I got a tree here I'm trying to save. She ate the tree, Ray. She, you know what I'm saying? She ate the tree, man. I'm trying to save it. Is the light even on? How do I use it? How you doing? You look like you coming from a party. Nah, I'm good. Thank you. Hey, I appreciate you, man. You feel me? Good neighbor. Megan, open the gate. Open the gate. She wants to go chill. I'm trying to grow a little garden and keep catching my dogs and looking at my plants. Yeah, look, I had to put, look, man, I had to put this thing right here. I put this thing to stop her, because that's, bro, this tree was this high, bro. This tree was like this high right here. So that's what I'm doing. See, my daughter and kids with their friends coming here. But yeah, we're going to get some goats. We're going to put them there, put some sheep over there. And then on the other side, we're going to see if we're going to put anything. I got the tree, so I'm planting the trees from there all the way over, probably over there. And then I'm going to have a greenhouse that we bought. It's coming in, and it has a watering system. And I'm going to dig over here and do all that, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm going full tar. Let them drink water. But y'all be safe, man. We out here. We're going to, you know, I'm going to watch the game. Pretty eye, I'm gonna keep it short. Pretty eye pits, fam. I'm gonna see you. I appreciate everybody who joined the live. You know, I appreciate everybody who supports Zulu Nation. Oh, the woods, man. Hey, listen. That's why I'm getting two straps. You know what? I'm not gonna say nothing because it's gonna go bad. Yeah, bro. Strap up though. The world is crazy right now, bro. Strap up though, you know what I'm saying? But look at this boy, bro. When I made this live, bro, I wanted to show off my boy. Look at how handsome this boy is. Forget it. You know what I'm saying? Look how pretty and monster. Yeah, y'all be safe, man.